Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make a notepad open automatically when you log in into Windows. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, to make notepad open automatically when you log in into Windows, do a search for notepad. And when you find the notepad app, right click on it and then click on open file location. Now once you have this notepad shortcut, just select it and then right click on it and drag it over to the desktop and click on copy here. Then you can close this window once you have the notepad shortcut here on the desktop. Then press the Windows key and R on your keyboard and then type shell colon startup and press enter. And this will take you to your startup folder. Now you can take this notepad shortcut and just click and drag it to move it here into the startup folder. Then you can close this window. And now if I go ahead and I sign out of this account and then sign back in, Notepad will automatically launch when I log into Windows. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.